I'm falling asleep back to back with my wife in our bed, and we're both using our phones. And as I'm falling asleep, my hand starts to loosen its grip on my phone, and my phone slid from my hand and hit the floor right as I fell asleep. And I remember that sound waking me up, and my hand was still resting next to me as if my phone was still there. And that's like the real moment, the real aha moment that the Removed Project was born. It was like I could see my wife and I from the perspective of my ceiling fan looking down at us and being so close physically, but so emotionally and kind of psychologically separated from one another. I move around as a photographer and I recompose the situation visually so that it works as a picture. Then I come up to them and I remove their phone and I slide it from their hand. And as they're sitting there, you start to see that the world is happening around them, but they keep their stare and they're still doing their part to make the picture. But it seems like their wheel is really turning within their brain about what their relationship is to their phone.